how to listen for open strings and match them. Now let's start to listen to patterns. You can find your first note, which we just did. Now you turn on the thinking brain and listen, what is the music doing? Is it moving up or is it moving down? If you're not sure, just give it a try. And if you're wrong, then go the other way. All right. As you listen to the patterns that I'm going to play for you, see if they're moving up or down. In other words, are they getting higher or lower? I'll play a pattern and then you play. Got through that, let's move on to the next Learning by Ear video where we're going to talk about skips and patterns.